as HR leaders and HR professionals as a whole, we've started to leverage data differently, to leverage data to be more strategic and more proactive, and also to help to predict what the future will look like from a talent perspective.